Butterfly rain.
Vampire rain. Where's our HD upport of Vampire Rain, guys?
That game, I really wish they used the money that they used to port that to PS3 should have been used for like Rike or something.
Keeping their heads down, but then this chopper pops up over the ridge.
The sniper's keeping a pin?
No, the other one, the country kid.
Oh, okay.
Right, thanks. So the sniper sees the chopper,
you know,
and he just lines up the shot, right? All cool and shit.
Uh-huh.
Takes the shot.
Yeah.
Bam! Oh. Nails the pilot.
Oh, bullshit.
Serious.
First shot?
No shit. Yeah, first shot, I swear to God. Right through the fucking canopy. Bam!
Briefings about the cartel members.
That's so badass.
Right? And the best part? The bird just rolls over and drops. Blam! Right on the enemy position. I mean, clears out.
You know, if I remember right,
that
one shot, that was with an RPG.
But at least you get to see your creative character in those.
Are you gonna?
Yeah,
you gonna tell them how it really went down?
I'm a fan of soda pop brand soda pop.
Nah, their version's better.
Someone had to render those salt and pepper shakers.
I don't think anyone was expecting what you uncovered. That amount of military-grade hardware shouldn't have been a surprise. And that's got people worried. NSA, CIA, and DIA are swapping a lot of data right
DIA?
Now. A picture's emerging. Rogova's part of a hardline faction inside Russia called the Ravens Rock
Regina.
We're still working connections, but this thing
runs
deep. In the meantime, Langley says Ravens Rock is moving a top-grade system
MSN,
in the hands of some
NBC.
Truly bad people. I'll tell you up front, this op is a bad idea. You know it, I know it, and we'll do it anyway. We'll be deep inside Russian territory with zero margin for error. Ops don't get any higher risk than this. But the risk this gear poses if it slips through is even greater. So let's make damn sure we do it the right way.
Yeah. Kill everyone with a tank.
Intercept shipment and destroy missile guidance system.
You've got to see the battlefield to own it.
Yeah, we got
that vision. Give you a clear look on the low take light. Out 10 why enemies without stopping to reload.
Why do we need night vision if we've got magneto vision anyway?
The fewer Russian regulars you engage at close range, and the more your teammates know about your target selection.
Oh yeah, I got a new there. SSR
sniper rifle with an OTR sensor. It's the way to go here.
Yeah, seems I have it too.
Ooh, and I got a new SMG, the P90. Yeah, I guess I'll try it out. Okay,
I have the exact same gear. Huh? There's incendiary, frag, EMP, flashbang.
I figure instead of frag, I'll take incendiary. And then I'll keep sensor and you got the EMP?
Yeah. I got EMP and sensor and the same guns.
I figure this P90 won't be as good as my regular main weapon, but what the heck. Mostly gonna be snipering people.
I hope it has a silencer on it.
I forgot to check. The sniper, the SSR, SRR sniper has this suppressor, yeah.
So now we're finally in Russia. Which the whole marketing, I think, you know, was all about Russia. They never mentioned anything about Africa or Bolivia.
Hey, it's a Tom Clancy game. It's all
overlord. Hunter's on approach to target.
Copy, Hunter. Stay on point down there. You're going into a military facility. Arm response will be swift and deadly.
When it's actually running at full
understood. Time. We'll ping you again
when we're on. Yeah, look. Sent out the military to play Pokemon Go.
Priority target. We need to locate the gear and destroy it before it moves out. Stay focused.
Are those dudes over there? Night vision.
Hostiles.
No alert allowed.
12 o'clock.
Two marked.
Kill confirmed.
Okay,
reloading.
That was weird.
Camo going up.
I think the AI did it.
I swore I shot him.
Move to cover. Stay out of sight.
Add three hostiles.
Are those tanks?
Yep. Tanks.
Open for your shot.
We don't have a dog anymore. Yeah, maybe don't engage just yet.
Let's hold off.
Ah, oh, there we are, infiltrate, 130-something meters. That one dude by himself is killable, I think.
On the right.
Go ahead and kill him.
Go!
Is this whole mission gonna be like this?
Why?
That we can't alert anyone. I'm gonna guess yes, probably.
Second target. Marking target 3.
Say when.
Standing by. Ready to fire. Standing by.
4 up on me.
Without the night vision, everything just looks gray. Russia.
Yeah,
airfield.
We knew it was you, the airfield Fisher.
My car keys, Fisher.
There's more dudes. I'm gonna drone.
Make it quick, and no survivors. They hit the alarm, and this op is over before it starts.
Yes, sir. I've got eyes on two more.
Where?
To the left. Ready. Fire.
The sniper. Ready. On your shot.
That's 3.
Add 2 more hostiles. They're on our right.
Ready to fire.
Eyes on 2 more.
Yeah, it's like the game is on autopilot.
I'm reloading.
Looks like we got a co-op door.
Dinner for 3.
Ah, Mr. Wick, so good to see you. We're here for a wine tasting.
Camo active.
We face our greatest enemy yet, fans.
Biggest damn vent I ever saw.
Russians use it to pipe hot air into the airfield. Keeps the ice off one race. Hey, I'll take random Russian tribute for 1,000.
So we should run past here?
There's an invisible wall. Oh, stealth fans with drone.
Use sonic pulse. Oh, you gotta use the sonic pulse on this control panel.
Drone deployed.
No, what are you... Wait, do you have to go through to get to that control panel on your right?
I wish. I think you just have to land it and do the pulse.
Okay. Yep. The control panel is up and to your right. Okay. Is there, can you just fly in there?
I see. It's here.
You won't be getting hot air now. Oh great, now you got your
another one.
Candle activated. Drills up.
Well, who would design the system like this?
did it. Let's go.
Waiting for the invisible wall to disappear. There we go.
This is like a Duke Nukem 3D level.
We're tracking our progress.
Affirmative, Hunter. You're coming up on a stretch of runway with heavy enemy presence. There's another air shaft on the opposite side. That'll get you closer to the target.
Yay, free ammo. We gotta regroup at the ladder. Cutscene ladder climbing.
Die Hard 2.
These giant words are appearing in the air again, sir.
Sooner we start, sooner we're crossing under cover.
How is it gonna be ugly?
Keep to cover, move quick, and nobody tries to be a hero. Got it.
Got it.
Good decision. Cable activated.
Wait, not yet. There's another guy who's up here.
On your word.
I'll get the
target floor. Ready.
There's one more. Straight ahead of us.
Engage. Your shot.
That's a confirmed kill.
Yep, got it.
Crap.
Stop man down.
Whoop. Yeah, there's five people, so we stealth kill one and then shoot the rest.
We might have to sneak past some, yeah. Checkpoint time.
Still got a long way to go. Sooner we start, sooner we're crossing under cover.
Oh, this is gonna be ugly.
Keep to cover, move quick, and nobody tries to be a hero. Got it.
Got it.
Yeah, weapon spray.
Four, three.
I don't think I noticed this.
There's a hostile transport truck here.
Is that a new
camo activated?
You're gonna get spotted. There's none of them.
Right. That's two targets. Marking the third.
Holding for your shot.
Oh, there's more than just five. There's two dudes doing, like, one guy doing push-ups, a guy patrolling.
Get spotted.
Let's see if we can sneak past him first. Can we go to the left of these trucks?
Ready to fire. That's a kill.
Yeah, that works.
That's four targets. Careful, I think they see you.
Oh, they can see us, huh?
So there was about six, seven, yeah. Just had to get them in two batches.
Got another four hostiles. Check your nine.
Oh shit, that's a bunch of dudes. How'd you get back there, son?
It's probably too many. Hold on. Maybe get the guy up there, but I don't think we can get the guys to grab
you. You're about to get spotted.
I just walked into a guy. Kill the dude up, nobody will notice him, and maybe stealth kill that, whoa. Okay, yeah, the patrolling guy can detect me.
second target. Fourth target.
On your word.
Target down.
Well, shit.
Yeah, that sort of worked. Just had to shoot.
I unmarked them so we could like sync shot once we had four, but then you just murdered everyone. So, good job.
There was a dude in the left.
Yeah, he was patrolling. I'll drone it this time.
Watch it, they're looking your way.
Get
whoa, whoa, whoa. Why did it start me out of camp?
3 o'clock, hostiles. One hostile with an assault rifle. He's down.
What the heck? Oh, there's a guy right
up okay.
There's a guy right up to our left. It's got to stop.
Yeah, if you're gonna shoot someone, just give a quick heads up, please.
I didn't know a guy was right there. Frame rate's getting lower.
Okay, let's
camo's up.
Prone.
That's a kill.
I spotted two more. Straight ahead. Two marked.
Ready, on your shot.
Got eyes on a hostile sniper.
Say when.
Standing by. On your word. Fourth target. There's another one. On your shot.
Go!
That's all of them.
Gotta reload.
Add one hostile. Over on our right. See the shipping container? Right by it.
Second target. Marking the third.
I guess we gotta watch for these trucks too.
Hold
they
for
can
your
see
shot.
Their bodies.
On you. That's four targets. Three more hostiles on site. Check 9 o'clock.
There are two guys all the way on this right side. I don't know if they can see bodies as well. We gotta be careful.
He's history.
I got eyes on two targets. To the left. See that catwalk? Up on it.
Okay, I took care of the guys. I'll get the catwalk guys.
Near that truck. I need to reload.
I got two more here. Ahead of us.
Let me just get around so I can get number, no, somebody has. Okay, I'll get four.
There's another one. 12 o'clock.
Oh, there's a fifth. Third guy.
Yeah, they're all talking. You ready?
I lost my line.
Holding for your shot. He's down.
What about that truck? Is that truck? You got it? Okay.
There's another one. 12 o'clock.
We just marked the truck. I thought there was a guy inside it.
Oh, what button was drone, by the way?
I don't know if you have a drone if you're a co-op player. but you select it from your gear. Like it's in the place of your grenades.
Gotcha. Yeah, I don't have it. So there's that guy up in the cat. Never mind. I don't see anyone else in here.
That's it. We're clear.
Frame rate getting lower. Okay, where are we supposed to go now? Oh, okay, we gotta go down some stairs.
We'll go through here. Eyes open.
A giant door.
It's a co-op door.
Oh shit, I didn't see you there.
Alright. We gotta open this door cooperatively.
Camel's active.
Surely no one will see us, right? No one's in here. Frame rate getting lower.
Gonna be that drone trick again.
Yeah, we gotta...
Not bad, it's dry.
Do some fans again. Can we just shoot
drone void?
This looks safe. Maybe take it to through the corner? You know where the fan blades are? Or you can just do that, yeah. There we go. All we do is shut down.
No homie love.
Got it, let's keep it moving.
We be crawling, yo.
Hunter, Overlord. The target's already been transferred and loaded onto the cargo plane. They're prepping to roll.
Copy, Overlord. We're close. We'll get to it.
Co-op door.
Convenient stairs.
Camel's active.
Oh, okay, cool. We're okay. Good.
Let's just go real loud.
Looking your way, watch it. There's a lot of friction between here and there.
Hold on.
On the move. Contact. It looks like one
rifle. What?
Ahead of us.
What UAV?
Plane's rolling out. Get that drone in place. Pick a four of them. Couple of people. Target down.
Damn it, they're on us. We'll have to clear them out. That's a lot of hostiles to cut through. Contact, 12 o'clock. Hostile down. One. Ah! Reloading, cover! Hold time! Hostile down!
Jesus!
Surprising!
Permit.
Hostile, 3 o'clock!
Oh.
Drone's
up.
Okay, you got it.
I guess the goddamn signal isn't a problem, huh?
Bombs on target! Copy that, fall back!
Okay, now where do we go?
What, that's it?
We gotta get out of here, more enemies.
Shit, sorry.
We lost
I got murdered.
It's okay. We both did.
They came out of nowhere.
Yep. Enemy spawner. Loading goo. Okay, Okay, they're coming from the left side.
Well, they know we're here now. Hostiles are moving.
What? Yeah, use thermal.
Yeah.
I mean, if you want to see them easier.
Oh, good point. Also, I forgot I have sensor grenades.
Oh, holy shit, yeah!
Here they come!
I know I died. I'll take cover.
It's okay.
Ah, this really makes me miss Army of Two.
Forced co-op, but at least you don't die as easily.
You had like, with 50 Cent Blood on the Sand, and the two Army of Two games, you had three UE3 games never ported to the PC. Okay, track wolf.
Yep, now we know where they are.
I was looking for them and then I'm like, tick, 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 down.
Yep.
So what's the point of EMP grenades again?
Vehicles?
Maybe. We
really needed them though, not this time.
That rang some bells. He's down! They're on the move!
Hey, there's a guy right here.
Cool. I gotta reload! Hold the button! Lead reloading! He's down! Move it! He's down!
This sniper rifle can shoot through the boxes.
Bullet penetration.
Engaging! Hostile down! Got it!
A bunch more guys now.
Deploying sensor. Get around and flank them. Take out the shield.
Oh crap! They got shields. You know what this means? Hey, shield guys, enjoy this.
Survey, out.
Got it. Survey coming. We got it. Come on. I'm all out. 12 o'clock.
We just got it. Oh crap! They got.
Oh shit!
I gotta replace those thermite grenades better.
This is, they're taking a lot of ideas from Modern Warfare 2. The shield guys are the same dudes from No Russian.
If only we could take the shields.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Here we go! Sensor out! I'm reloading!
Holy shit!
Are you okay?
Find cover!
Yeah, I think he automatically melee killed that dude.
Now we know these guys in the right. Hold on, hold on.
Over the shield.
Don't engage.
Sensor up! Get around and flank them! Get ahead! Okay,
incendiary time.
Watch the breath! Shield! He's got a shield!
There we go.
Got one! Incendiary out! Survey! Copy!
It works like it does in, Vegas.
There's an unmanned vehicle near your position. Can you reach it?
Yeah,
we're
good.
Get to extraction ASAP.
Yeah, we got time to get ammo. Co-op door. didn't have to do the whole mission quiet, that wouldn't have been feasible. Yay, we got a deal.
Seemed pretty easy from what I could tell. They just keep sending out like groups of dudes in four, and we just shoot them in the head.
Yep.
Or set the bomb somewhere on.
Yeah.
Oh, what the heck?
This is just like Wildlands, only...
Who's driving?
I don't... Is it supposed to be that? Okay, it was just loading.
Okay, loading good.
Contact low!
Well, this is gonna be fun. Looks like we don't have to reload now, suckers. Infinite ammo!
This took my skull.
You know, this really is no longer a Kobo mission at all.
I got capped.
No. I wonder if it'll let
me. Yeah, this is one of those memorization things.
I wonder if it'll let me get on the mana gun.
I don't know if this is fixed or not. Let's see. You try going to the circle. Okay. Do you see the circle?
Yeah, I see.
No, that's not the circle.
It doesn't let me
so
go
fixed. So this is like Wildlands, only you don't have a choice.
So wait, if you were playing four-player co-op, would someone actually be driving instead of it being AI controlled?
I really wonder if that's the case. This game at launch just made no sense.
It still doesn't make sense, but this is kind of cool. Whoa.
I'm a lot more forgiving now, you know, and I understand what this game is now. Oh god. Yeah, this is better to do outside.
Holy
of
crap! What is going on? Did you just flip over? We're good.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we got it.
Overlord, Hunter has visual confirmation. Target is destroyed.
Oh, really?
Really?
Huh. Watch your back!
Whoa. Camo.
I'm moving!
There's gotta be some enemies, right?
They're on the move! On your six!
Oh, shit, I don't have a quiet weapon.
I don't think it matters.
Watch your left! There! Up on the catwalk! Snipe! Hostile right. Down!
They gotta know they can't win this!
Reload! Up on the catwalk!
Oh, you got him.
Hostile sniper!
I tell you, the weapon sounds in this game are better than Wildlands.
Yeah, probably. We're gonna have to co-op the store.
Co-op doors are just assembly points.
30k, we're waiting for you.
Yeah, when is Derek Smart gonna make another game?
Ghost Recon 30K.
All clear. Overlord.
I think it's 30,000 AD.
I've got. They gave me this LMG secondary that P90 had earlier.
Copy that.
Because they gave it to me for the car cutscene.
Yeah, you needed it.
I think we stirred them up, Captain. We better get out of here soon.
That it can just sort of they're too busy
putting out fire. Never divide your drum magazine by zero.
We got help from one high. Just hope it doesn't come to that.
Why is it going the right way?
I think so. Expecting xenomorphs to attack us any minute now.
Yeah, seriously. Oh, from what I've heard, there you can't climb any ladders in Wildlands ever.
Wildlands. Oh.
So it's like Mercenaries 1.
Yeah. At least here we can
climb. I think, weren't there ladders in the beta?
I don't remember climbing any.
Oh, man. Why would they not have ladders? I guess because the AI can't navigate ladders.
Could be, yeah. That would seem to be an easy thing to have the AI navigate. For example, the AI navigate ladders in this game.
Yeah, right? In Vegas 1 and 2, they had to, like, you know, walk around the level.
Camo active.
We got downgrades here, so... Oh.
Senses up!
Switch.
They're moving!
Okay.
You okay?
Hang on, Tony Montana. Company 3?
You got DMPs, right?
I did.
What? Just left.
I didn't see that. I think we gotta get that guy's rocket launcher.
Is he rocket launcher?
Over there.
That tank keeps. Oh god! How am I not dead?
Yeah.
You guys okay?
I'm dead.
Okay.
I went to go get that guy's rocket launcher and it turns out we have taxpayer money.
We got company!
So wait, it doesn't let you pick up the rocket launcher?
There is no rocket launcher. I just need the airstrike.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Smoke him! Copy, going on!
Checkpoint.
I appreciate that it's an Indian cutscene at least. But my friend is getting real bad.
They're flanking left! They're circling left!
A Okay, if we stay camoed, I don't think he can kill us, right?
They're trying to flank left!
It's a circle. But I mean, I think it's all scripted. I'll get the airstrike eventually.
Now.
The real Dark Souls starts here.
Took care of the weapon system. We'll just have to wait and see what we get for Fallout.
Mission accomplished. You all have radiation poisoning. Whoop.
We did it.
91? It really seems like the game is just like, when you decide to go guns blazing, it rewards you for that.
Well, I think, you know, our score might be higher because we did so many, we were forced to do stealth kills for the entire first half.
It wasn't difficult, though. It's just a matter of marking them and shooting them when the time is right.
And some trial and error. Okay, so yeah. I'm going to just let it load and go through the cutscene and see if my frame rate's bad.